with hitting coach of the Hyannis Harbor Hawks, Travis Poole. Coach, your team put 12 runs on the board last night and 16 the night before. What's been the focus for your batters, or what kind of adjustments have you guys been able to make?
I think the biggest thing is to swing at better pitches and put the ball in play and shorten our swings up.
Now, it seems that your batters are pretty disciplined at the plate. If they do get down in the count, they're still able to get a hit or draw a walk. Do you say anything specifically to them about being patient in their at-bat?
I think the biggest thing is competing and just making sure that they get the pitch they're looking for, especially when they're ahead in a count and not in a negative count.
And what can your team do to make sure that they're minimizing leaving runners in scoring position?
I think they got to want to be in that situation, number one. But number two, just again, not try to do too much in that situation.
Right. Well, thank you. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Here at McKeon Park, alongside Coach Poole, I'm Taylor Farmer, Harbor Hawks Baseball Network.